We're live inside PNC Arena. Tonight, it's the Dallas Stars and Carolina Hurricanes as East meets West with a win today. Carolina can vault themselves above Pittsburgh into a playoff spot. Then to Lindell. Now to Beck. Going for Sig after the pit behind him. Pick back up. Here's Aho with some room. Aho has help. Centered it. Shot. Scores. Williams. 1-0 Carolina.
Rod Brindamore loves playing the Aho line against the top line. McDavid last night here against Sagan, Ben, and Radulov, and Aho can outplay those top lines.
Kept in by Falk, what a hold. The near side to McGinn. He just can't let that one go. Too hot to handle. The high flip to the line. Stays in. Down low. McGinn, backhander. He scores! Oh, what a shot. 2-0.
Brock settles, goes to the backhand with elevation, and wow, the chemistry twice between Justin Falk and Brock McGinn, simply outstanding.
Oleksiak jumping in, on the goal line, centered in, loose puck, Mrazek down, rebound, loose, hit the post, scramble in front, it stays out.
Extraordinary goaltending here on the weekend here in Carolina. Flexibility, awkward position. Just will his boy Mrazek putting on a show.
Stars will skate out to center ice. Radulov, dangerous all night, onside. Wants the return feed, gets it centered in. Mrazek with another great save.
Oh, that's exceptional. Didn't have time to challenge. Perhaps got it with the shaft of his stick. It's almost like he rolled over his shoulder and his arm between the shoulder and the elbow to make sure that puck would not glance off his arm and in the net.
Hamilton's pass, Karabinen angled it, nice play. Niederreiter tried to center it. Diving play by Fadun took that one away.
Special couple of minutes in a bunch of different ways for Dable Karabinen.
4:25 left, second period. On the point, Fadun to hold it, hammers it, save, rebound, loose, he's got it! Petr Mrazek keeps making great saves, and the scrambles in front of him, the puck stays out. 2-0 lead for Carolina.
The misfire from Dallas, not just coming back hard from Williams, but he and Falk communicating together.
Remember that moment. Van Riemsdyk, center pass again. What a stop by Mrazek, he does it again.
Explosive. How many great saves has Petr Mrazek made on the blocker side tonight?
Hamilton across Walmart. Just hopped over his stick. Now he dishes down low. Sets it off. Centered in one-timer. Scores! Power play goal. 3-0.
Michael Ferland in a shooting position. Passing seam available. And Michael Ferland perhaps puts this thing out of reach.
It's over. The shutout for Mrazek. A 3-0 victory. Yes, sir.
Petr Mrazek's second shutout in 8 days. Tremendous atmosphere that has become the common denominator here in PNC Arena.